Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Anthony Vijay. Today we are going to discuss about how to use commands in Java programming. So let me see with a small example. First of all, I'm going to create a class here. I'm going to file and go new. So in this you have to choose class. So here they are asking for name. I'm typing commands here. The first letter supposed to be capital. I'm typing commands, then I'm clicking finish. So two lines will be automatically generated. The first line is package demo. It means name of the project. So the name of the project is demo here. That's why it is created. And the second line is class. Okay, this is what we have to create a class here. So before class, we have to mention the access specifier is public. And here the class is a keyword. And near to that, we will be having a name of the classes, commands. And class name as well as file name supposed to be same in Java. This is supposed to be maintained properly. Then you have to declare a main function that we have to start with the public static void main. So after that, we have to use string of args. It's like arguments, single dimensional array. Okay, then we have to use a curly braces. So the third line is main function. Main function is always have public static, so we have to maintain every time. So these three lines are constant for all the programs. So here I'm going to show you how to use commands. When I talk about commands, there are two types, that is single line command and multiple line command. I just explain you. Before that, I just mentioned system.out.println for here. Here I am typing commands and end with the semicolon. This is the syntax we have to follow. Okay, so usually commands are used to explain the code. Okay, so you can explain the code either through single line command or multi line command. If the content is so small, you go for single line command. It means it is restricted to single line. And if the content is so high, it means you can type more than 4 or 5 lines, you go for multi line command. I just tell you how to use single line command and multi line command. First of all, we will be going to see how to use single line command. For single line command, you have to use double backslash like this. Okay, this is the program for explaining commands. So if you are writing within a single line, you go for single line command. If your content is extended to more lines, you go for multi-line command. So multi-line commands, you have to use slash, then star, and you have to add some lines. Okay, you can use star then slash. So in this middle area, you can type whatever you need about the program that you can type here. So here we are using package, then creating a class and class name is commands, something you have to describe about the program. Okay, then create a main function, then printing the string command. So these things you have to mention. Okay, this is what called as multi-line command. So multi-line command means you can give as many lines possible, no problem at all. For that you have to mention slash star and end with the star slash. This is what you have to mention. Okay, this is what multi-line command. So this line can also be used as a single line command. For that you have to do one thing. Okay, so every line you have to use double slash like this. Okay, double slash, double slash, double slash, double slash, double slash like this. Okay, this is also possible. So for example, if it is 5 lines or 6 lines, better go for multi-line command. That will be comfortable. otherwise you can use every line you have to start with the double slash. This is what called as command. So command is mainly for giving description about the whole program. Okay, so commands are invalid. It means that particular lines are not considered by the compiler. This is what the general fact about the compiler. Okay, see, if I run the code, we will be getting the answer as commands. It means the compiler is not considering these command lines. So that's why I told you these lines are considered as invalid lines. So this is what commands. Okay. So guys, if you are having any queries in this topic, just mention in the comment box. I will clarify your doubts. And if you want to take any new topic, just mention it. I will cover in the upcoming session. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you very much for watching.